The sun is waking up, it's a new shiny day. Time to laugh and learn as we sing and we play.
Baby Riki time!
Baby Riki time!
Learning, rhyming, always smiling, Baby Riki time!
Yeah.
Finding out new things every place that we go. The more we learn, the more we try, the more that we grow.
Hey, Baby Riki time!
Baby Riki time!
Happy hopping, never stopping, Baby Riki time!
That's us!
Helicopter. Hello, children.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Hello!
Krashy, how did you get up there?
Zoom, zoom!
We were jumping!
Jumping.
Krashy jumped really high.
Really high.
That is high. You be careful up there, Krashy.
Krashy, come down.
I can't. It's too high.
Oh, Krashy cannot get down by himself. ChiChi and Wally is going to need your help.
Oh, no! Hold on! Look, a ladder.
Oh no.
It's no good. He's higher up. Yes! There!
Can you climb onto this?
No!
Maybe, children, you need to think of a different way to get Krashy down. Ah, if you cannot reach him from the ground, perhaps you could try from the air.
Try from the air!
Try from the air!
Try from the air!
No way.
There! The helicopter!
Yes, the helicopter!
Let's fly up into the air!
Down!
And up! Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Hooray! You came to Krashy's rescue. You are great friends. Air transportation. Sometimes the only way to get where you need to go is to fly.
Air transportation takes us up, up into the air. Safe and sound above the ground without a care, oh yes!
All around the world we go, flying with such grace.
Higher!
Ever higher!
Even into outer space.
I am in a rocket!
Up into the clear sky, it's the safest way for us to fly.
Oh, Krashy, it looks like your helicopter can even fly in outer space.
Everywhere. Copter.
Rocket.
Plane. Air balloon. Helicopter. All of these are air transportation.
Air transportation takes us up, up into the air, flying all around, high above the ground.
Round and round the world we go, flying here and there. Higher, ever higher, flying fast or slow.
Up, up, up,
up into the clear sky. It's the safest way for us to fly. It's the safest way for us to fly.
Hula hoop. Good morning, Pandy. what are you doing?
I'm playing with my hula hoop. I can do this too.
Well, hello, Krashy.
Hello there.
Look, Krashy, Pandy is playing with her hula hoop.
Well, I like to hop, 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 hop.
Can you do this?
I can. Hooray! Oh no! The hula hoop! Stop! Whoa!
What's wrong, Pandy?
The hula hoop isn't round anymore.
No, it's still round.
It's not round.
It's still round, but it's also long.
It's not round. Not round, not round.
Krashy, Pandy, do you know the name of this shape? It's an oval.
An oval?
I made an oval.
Yes, out of my hula hoop.
An oval is a great shape, but you can't hula hoop with an oval.
It doesn't spin. And it doesn't roll.
I'll fix it.
I'll fix it myself.
Let me!
I'll do it myself.
Yes! We fixed a hula hoop.
We fixed it.
That's great. You've learned what an oval is and you fixed your hula hoop. What game can you both play?
Yeah! You first, Pandy.
That's my turn.
Yeah!
Oval.
Oh, a circle is a shape that's nice and round. But just stretch it a little and an oval will be found. When you see a circle that's been squashed a little flat, that's an oval. And now you know to call it that.
Look, the children have balloons that are different shapes.
Mine is round.
And mine is oval. Pandy, what shape are you?
I'm round.
Do you want to be an oval?
Oh, an oval's like a circle, you'll agree. But an oval is taller or longer. Look and see. When you look around, you will see this shape everywhere. It's an oval. And the world is full of these. If you ever find an oval now, you'll know it. You have learned a lot today. Go on out and show it.
Seesaw. I wonder who's there. Oh, it's Rosy. Hello there.
Good morning. I'm going to play.
That sounds fun. What a lovely pink balloon.
Thank you. Hooray for balloons.
Oh, no.
Oh, dear. Never mind. Maybe you and Wally can play together.
No, thank you.
Play with Rosy? No, thank you.
Well, I suppose you'll both just have to play on your own then. Oh, what have you found, Rosy?
It's a seesaw!
That's right, a seesaw.
How exciting!
Oh. Huh?
Oh, it's not working?
No.
Well, to make a seesaw work, you really need...
I know! My balloon!
Your balloon. I'm not sure that's going to help, Rosy.
That didn't work at all.
Fine. Well, I'm not playing.
The balloon's too light for the seesaw to work. You need something heavier.
Like my stone!
Oh dear, are you okay?
It didn't work at all.
Rosie's balloon was too light and Wally's stone was too heavy. How else can you make the seesaw work?
By playing together!
Children, would you like to learn more about light and heavy things?
Yes, please! Hooray!
Light and heavy. Rosie has a balloon. The balloon is light. And Wally has a stone. It's heavy.
I can lift a feather easily. That's because a feather is light, you see.
But hippos are not. Hippos are not. They're heavy as can be. They weigh a lot.
I can lift a feather easily. Feathers are very, very light, you see.
But hippos are not. But hippos are not. They're heavy as can be. They weigh a lot. Look, now the bucket is light. And now the bucket is heavy.
Oh yes, now it's very heavy. Now it's light again.
Yes, really light.
I can lift a feather, sing with me. That's because they're so very light, you see.
Hippos are not, hippos are not. They're heavy as can be, they weigh a lot.
I can lift a feather or balloon, all right. Feathers and balloons are light, light, light.
But hippos are not, hippos are not. They're heavy as can be, they weigh a lot.
Quite a lot.
Oh, look, it's Krashy and ChiChi. Hello.
Hello.
Hello there.
Pow! Woo!
Krashy and ChiChi are pretending to play on the beach. What have you found?
It's a toy boat.
A toy boat!
The toy boat. Krashy and ChiChi want to go for a ride in the toy boat.
Wow! Mm-mm. Oh!
Krashy, do you have an idea? Oh, you found a plank made of wood. Maybe you can use that to reach the boat. Oh, well, that's a shame. The plank's too short.
Yes, it's too short.
Can you think of another way to get on the boat?
Oh, maybe we could fly.
Yes, we can fly. Yeah!
Krashy!
Oh, Krashy, you fell in the water. Be careful. Don't be sad, children.
Nothing.
thing is working.
Ugh. Krashy, ChiChi, maybe you could try a different...
A different plank!
Yeah!
A long one!
Yes, this one is long enough to reach the boat safely. That looks like a lot of fun.
Hooray!
Hey! Yeah!
Hooray!
Long and short. This plank is long, and this one is short.
ChiChi, look at my lovely long ears.
Great! And I have short ears.
Here comes a long, long choo-choo train, a chugga-chugging by. Take a look at all those wheels, oh my! And here comes another, much shorter than the last. It's really short, but it still goes very fast.
I have a long carrot.
I have a short piece of carrot.
Long, short.
This one's long.
And this one's short.
This one's long.
And now we're short.
Long carrot.
And a short piece of carrot.
Longer and longer. It's getting longer. How long do you think that it could get?
Let the string go and then suddenly it's short again. Long and short, sing with me.
Long and short or short and long, we just love to sing our song. One more time to make sure that we've learnt it. Short and long, it all makes sense.
Short and long.
Long and short, sing with me.
Short and long.
What is it?
You won't catch me.
Oh, yes, I will.
Hello, children.
Hello.
Hello there.
Oh, ChiChi, Wally, are you hurt?
No, we're fine, thanks. Oh, what's this?
Ah, why don't you try and guess?
I know what it is. That's easy. It's a rug.
A rug?
It's a rug to wipe your feet on.
No, it's not a rug. It looks like a picture.
A picture? Hmm.
Look here, it's a rope. It's not a picture. I don't know what it is. It's not rectangular.
That's right, Wally. It isn't a rectangle. It's a different shape. This shape is called a diamond.
A diamond!
Krashy, do you know what this is?
I know.
Where are you going?
Krashy, wait!
It's a rug to wipe your feet on.
It isn't a rug.
It's our picture. Krashy's flying.
Hurry, you two. Catch Krashy.
It's a kite. It's our kite.
A flying kite.
Flying diamond.
Our kite is a flying diamond.
Now we know what it is. It's a fun toy and an interesting shape. Well done, children. Diamond shape.
Like a square but not a square, a different shape.
Diamond, diamond, diamond.
Like a square, it too has sides of equal length.
Diamond, diamond, diamond. Take opposite corners of the square and squeeze them in. Diamond, diamond, diamond.
Hello, Wally. What's that?
It's a biscuit.
But what shape is it?
A diamond.
I don't have a diamond.
But you have a friend who is willing to share.
Here.
Thank you, Wally.
Look at that. From one diamond, you can make two triangles. And they are the same size.
Like a square, but not a square, a different shape.
Diamond, diamond, diamond.
Like a square, it too has sides of equal length.
Diamond, diamond, diamond. Take opposite corners of the square and squeeze them in. Diamond, diamond, diamond.
When lines are four, it's quick to draw.
There's no need for any more.
Diamond, diamond, diamond.
The flower. Hello, ChiChi. What are you dressed up as?
I'm a wizard.
Oh, you look great. Do you know any magic words?
I do. Pardon me.
Yes, polite words are magic words. ChiChi, I'd like to hear you use them.
Pardon me. Pardon me. Pardon me. Pardon me.
Hey, a wand and glitter.
Krashy, if you want to do magic, you may need to use the wand.
Wand!
Krashy, what's the magic word?
It's please. Wand, please.
Here.
Magic word, please. Oh.
Oh. Okay, how about excuse me? Thank you. I beg your pardon. I'm sorry. Please.
Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you.
Whee!
Krashy! ChiChi! Watering can, please. Thank you both. Flowers, you're thirsty. Please drink.
Ah!
Your magic wand!
Thank you, Rosy!
Goodbye!
Rosy's magic saved the flowers!
By using magic words and with the help of friends, you too can make magic. Magic words. Do you two know any other magic words?
Abracadabra!
Hocus pocus!
To make magic like a wizard, here's what you should do. Forget the wand and learn the words and you'll make magic too. Little words, simple words, their power is untold. Learn the words and say the words, they're wonders to behold.
Words like hocus pocus and abracadabra are about as much use as blah blah blah. To get a cake, a hot dog or a radish on a plate.
Use little words, the magic words, they're great!
Well, bless you.
Thank you.
To make magic like a wizard, here's what you should do. Forget the wand and learn the words and you'll make magic too. Little words, simple words, their power is untold. Learn the words and say the words, they're wonders to behold.
Words like hocus pocus and abracadabra are about as much use as blah blah blah. For a hot dog, a radish, a tree stump or a carrot.
Use little words, the magic words, they're great.
Use little words, the magic words,
they're great.
Apple pie. Rosy and Pandy are best friends. They do everything together. Hello, girls.
How do you do?
What are you going to do today? Have tea and cake like little princesses?
Yes.
What delicious looking treats! But be careful, the ice cream is cold and that apple pie looks hot.
Oh, yes, it's hot!
Ooh, it's very cold!
Oh no, girls, if the ice cream is cold and the apple pie is hot, how will you enjoy your treats?
Oh, it's still hot!
Oh, it's still too cold. Oh. Ice cream, you will stop being cold.
Hi. Please stop being hot.
Did it work?
No.
What if you were to put them together, girls? The ice cream onto the apple pie.
Together.
Hooray! The ice cream isn't cold now.
And the apple pie isn't so hot now.
It's not too hot and not too cold.
And very tasty.
How clever you both are. Together, these treats are so much better and tastier. Hot and cold. The tea is hot.
Hot.
And what is cold?
Ice. Ice is cold.
Hot, hot, hot. Ooh, the kettle is so very hot. Stop, stop, stop. You must wait until it cools.
Hot, 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 hot.
If something's just too hot, you must take care and stop. Then blow on it lots and lots.
Oh, we're huffing and we're puffing and we're blow, blow, blowing so the tea won't be so hot. Yes, we're huffing and we're puffing so the tea will be just right. And to drink it will be a delight.
In summer, the sand is hot. Ow!
And in winter, the snow is cold.
It's so cold. let's add some cold water. Now it's just right.
Cold, cold, cold. Oh, the snow is very cold. And the ice. And the ice is really, really cold. Cold, cold. Cold, cold, cold.
Cold, cold, cold.
And this ice cream that you've got, it is cold and not so hot. Almost too cold to hold.
And that is hot and cold.